Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Mayana Taylor, and on my channel, it will be about all things fitness, beauty, and lifestyle. I'll be posting content such as hair tutorials, makeup tutorials, workout videos, life advice, and anything else you guys want to see. I'll be posting once a week, so please stay tuned. Without further ado, if you're interested in how I started my fitness journey, please continue watching, but don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So throughout my whole life, I have always been skinny and tall. And so throughout high school, I stayed in sports. I played volleyball, basketball, I ran track. But once I graduated, I wanted to become, you know, slim thick. I want to get a little something down there. More than I already had. So yeah, throughout high school, I weighed about 160. That does sound like a lot, but you gotta keep in mind, I was like 5'8", 5'9". So when I decided that I wanted to get thick and get some weight on me, I started researching, and what I came upon was Apetamin. For the ones who do not know what Apetamin is a weight gain syrup. It is orange, it tastes disgusting. And I will insert a picture right here, what it looks like. So basically, Apetamin, it slows down your metabolism. And when I was studying and researching about Apetamin, people were saying that it makes you so hungry, makes you want to eat so much, and this and that. But in my personal experience with it, it did not make me eat a lot. I already ate a lot as is, so you could say it did slow down my metabolism, but I always ate. So when I found out it wasn't making me eat more, I just made myself eat even more than what I did. And you could say I did gain weight. I gained a couple of pounds, but it wasn't extreme. I took one bottle of Apetamin, 1.5. And also, when you're taking Apetamin, you want to work out. You can definitely gain weight with Apetamin. If you're wanting to get the figure that you want and also get thick, you also have to work out while taking Apetamin. If you do not work out, you will get fat. And you have to keep in mind when taking Apetamin also, when you're taking this weight gain supplement, you're gonna gain weight everywhere. So your fingers are gonna get big, your face is gonna get fatter, you're just gonna gain weight everywhere. It's throughout your whole body. So Apetamin is not something you take and you'll get all this weight in your butt and your boobs and all that. It's not like that.
It distributes
everywhere. So I eventually stopped taking Apetamin because I figured it was not working for me. I was not gaining a lot of weight. And when I stopped taking it, a couple months later, I was definitely gaining some weight. Like, for an example, my dad gave me a promise ring and I could not get the promise ring off. He gave it to me around like my sophomore year in high school. And keep in mind, I started taking Apetamin after I graduated. So I had that ring on for a long time. I did take it off every once in a while, but I had that ring on for a long time. So when I gained weight, the weight gained around my finger and I could not get the ring off. So like I said, a couple months later, I did gain weight. When I stopped taking it, weight started just coming out of nowhere. I was eating regular like I normally did. I probably wasn't eating all healthy at all. And I definitely was not working out. So I just gave up, I guess you could say. And I was just seeing weight coming everywhere. After taking Apetamin in those couple months, I gained myself and I weighed 190, somewhere in the 190. Keep in mind, in high school, I only weighed like 160. And then I just weighed 190. I was like, whoa, something had to happen. So definitely Apetamin did work, but it takes time. So I went from a size medium to wearing a size large. All my pants were just very snug. When I put those jeans on, ain't no space nowhere. I could not wear them. They were too tight. And after that, I just stopped liking the way I looked. I was not liking what I seen in the mirror. Like, my face got really chubby and like I just did not like the way I looked. So I was like, something has to give. Like, something, this is not okay. So what I started to do, I started eating healthy, because when you're in this transition of losing weight, first thing you have to do is fix your eating habits. There is no way that you can lose weight without fixing the way you eat. You have to clean up your diet. You have to clean it all up. And so what I did was I started meal prepping and eating healthy snacks. I would do a separate video for you guys to show you what I was eating and what snacks I ate, because that is a tough thing to do, to figure out what good things to eat. That is very tough. So I would definitely make a separate video for you guys to show you what to eat. It is so hard to eat healthy. That was hard. And then on top of that, I was drinking a lot of water. Again, that was hard. It's very disciplined. You have to be ready. If you're not ready, and if you're not having that mindset of getting ready to cut your diet out and clean it up, if you're not ready, do not do it, because you don't want to put all that work into it and you're mentally not ready. It's going to be a waste. So definitely make sure you're ready to start your journey of losing weight, and it starts with the food. And also on drinking water, I got this big black water bottle from Walmart. I will insert a picture of what it looks like if I find it. I will insert right here. But I found a big water bottle from Walmart. It was about like $20. It was a half a gallon. So I made sure I tried to drink two of those, refill it twice, so it could be a whole gallon. So you definitely want to intake more water and healthy foods. That is clean up your diet. And after I changed my diet, I definitely went into the gym. I did not know what I was doing when I went to that gym. The gym could be very intimidating and nerve-wracking, and you think everybody's staring at you. So when I went to the gym, I actually have a friend. He was showing me what to do and how to use the machines. He was basically showing me how everything worked. And then after that, I took off. I started working out like every day. You do not have to do that. I would definitely encourage you to have a workout routine or a workout plan, but I definitely was consistent in that. You have to be consistent in that as well. Basically, I was trying to tone my body, lose that fat that I had gained. So pretty much that's all I did. I definitely researched a lot of workouts. Like, there was no way I was keeping that weight. Absolutely not. I was definitely gonna lose it, and I was very determined. You have to be determined in losing weight. You have to be ready. But to wrap this all up, if you guys want to know what workouts I did and what foods I was eating, I would definitely be more than glad to show you. If you're interested, please give this video a thumbs up, put it in the comments below, and tell me what kind of videos you guys want to see, what kind of areas of your body to target. Just let me know, and I will definitely help you get your body right. Thank you for watching my video. Please stay tuned.